Friends, today we are going to perform generator acts as a voltage regulator. Required apparatus: generator IN4746, resistor 1 kilo ohm resistor, breadboard and DRPS, multimeter and ammeter. These are the required components. This is the circuit diagram for voltage regulators. In the circuit diagram, here we are applying 0 to 15 volts input voltage, and this is the RS source resistor. This value is 100 ohms, and this is the generator diode. This side is cathode, another side is the anode. This is the RL load resistor. Here we are using for load resistor rheostat. We are using for load resistor. This value is 10 kilo ohm. Coming to the line regulation. Connect the circuit as per circuit diagram on the breadboard. So first RS 100 ohm resistor in series with the diode. So diode cathode connecting to the RS. And this is the load resistor and generator in parallel. So this is the circuit diagram. So this is the supply positive to RS first terminal. Ground goes to the circuit ground. This is the circuit diagram. Coming to the line regulation. Keep the load constant. Note down the output voltage varying input from 8 volts to 14 volts in steps of 1 volt. Plot the line regulation graph with VA along X axis and Vout Y axis. First, let's do the practically. First set the input voltage is 8 volts and note on the corresponding outputs. So input is 8 volts. First check the input, how much. So input is 8 volts and output. Coming to the output, this is the output. Output is 7.60. So input is now 9 volts. So output is 8.24. Output is 8.24 volts. Input to 10 volts, output is 9.35 volts. So next input is 11 volts, output is 10.29 volts. Our next input is 12 volts, output is 11.24 volts. Next input is 13 volts, output is 12.02 volts. Next input is 14 volts. Output is 13.2 volts. So here we are taking the output across the RL. So this is the line regulation. In the line regulation, plot the graph Vi along x axis and Vout along y axis. So Vi along x axis and Vout along y axis. We can plot the graph using these readings. Vi 8 volts and Vout 7.6 volts. So 7.6 volts here. Next, Vin is 9 volts. Vout is 8.2 volts. Next, Vin is 10 volts. Vout is 9.3 volts here. Next, Vin is 11 volts. Vout is 10.29 volts. Vin is 12 volts. Output is 11.24 volts. Vin is 13 volts. Output is 12 volts. Vin is 14 volts. Output is 13.2 volts. So you will get the graph like this. So this is the graph for line regulation. Coming to the load regulation. In the load regulation, keep the input voltage is 10 volts constant. Note down the output voltage for various values of load current by varying RL using rheostat. So this value is 10 kilo ohms. 10 kilo ohms. First I am taking here IL 2.34 milliamps. Output is 10 volts, 10.33. Vout is 10.33 volts. Next, IL is 3.5. IL is 3.6 milli amps. So Vout is 10.19 volts. Vout is 10.19 volts. Next, IL is 5.93 milliamps and Vout is 9.96 volts. Vout is 9.95 volts. Next, IL is 7.83 milliamps and Vout is and V out is 9.76 volts. Next, IL is 10 milliamps, 10.26 milliamps, and V out is 9.51 volts. For integration, we are measuring the current series. We are measuring the current series. Here we are measuring the current in series and taking the V out across the load resistor through this one. Using these values, you can plot the load regulation graph. IL along x axis and V out along y axis. Coming to the voltage regulation, formula is VNL minus VFL by VNL into 100%. Ideal voltage regulation is 0%. VNL is the no load voltage and here VFL is the full load voltage. Thank you.